have such a high quality of counselling, students will have an excellent experience in learning about the different types of study opportunities that are available to them. And IDP have been an excellent agent and partner for the University of Strathclyde.
So I wanted to go to US, so I started approaching the counsellor at US. So the initial counselling, how they give is, they tell you what you want to do and they assess you first. They tell you which is best for you, which is good for you. And then they connect you with the main counsellor.
Yeah.
So the journey was very smooth.
They tell you exactly, you know, like where to go, which university to go, and they guide you exactly in terms of the likeliness of a university accepting you. So end-to-end clearance of doubts.
Yeah, we are very happy that our daughter might get a chance to go abroad for an higher education. It's happening only because of IDP, we feel. We thank IDP very much. We are also proud of her.
So I wanted to do my master's somewhere abroad, and I didn't have proper idea like where to start, how to do. And that's when I came to know about IDP from one of my family members.
IDP, some of the best education advisors here in India, offices in all your cities here available. Many of our wonderful students from India who are with us have been advised by these great advisors. They really understand our university. So if you want the good information, come study in the US, come meet the IDP people. They're having fairs in the next weeks all over India.
So if you're looking to study abroad, especially if to UK, please contact your IDP. They have offices all across the country, or attend one of the IDP fairs. They are holding fair today in Bangalore and at multiple cities. So please attend one of the fairs to get more information about the UK universities.
And I would recommend everyone to come and join these kind of educational fairs to understand the university admission process and how does the university system work, so that they can be informed while making their postgraduate or undergraduate or PhD choices.
It's been a pleasure to be here today at this convention and this recruitment fair. And it's been a real pleasure to actually meet so many great students.
I would like to recommend IDP to all the parents who are looking to send their kids abroad for education to get a good idea of which country, which university, course they want to select. I think they would get the really right advice and get in-depth detail on accommodation, location, quality of education, and the whole end-to-end. So highly recommend IDP to all the parents.
I definitely recommend coming to the IDP fairs because they give amazing counselling to make sure that when you do go and meet with the universities, you know which ones are going to be right for you.
I would highly recommend IDP to the other parents that want to get admissions for their children abroad. IDP not only provides admission counselling and help, they also help with accommodation and scholarships.
The person who are explaining about the universities are all good and so nice that whatever questions and queries that we have has been answered very successfully and to our satisfaction.
Using IDP services for several months now. They help from applications, shortlisting, to scholarships, accommodation, all the way till reaching your dream college.